General is a fantastic horse. You know, he won 2 times the Qatar Arabian World Cup. He beat some good horses in this kind of race, and he proved by his pedigree he's one of the best we can have actually on the market.
General has a distinguished career on racetrack and will be probably best remembered for his consecutive wins in the Qatar Arabian World Cup in 2009 and 2010.
مع جعفر على المركز الأول ولكن الدامة الدامة واصلة خلاص الدامة الدامة خلاص إلى سيف أمير دولة قطر الدامة إلى سيف أمير دولة قطر جنرال قادم جنرال قادم
200 متر du poteau mais l'attaque se précise à l'extérieur du numéro 6 général général qui attaque la main qui a affligé sa première défaite à général Kalidia le numéro 6 général et Olivier Pellier qui prennent le meilleur à 100 mètres du but mais général Kalidia retourne les ressources à la corde général et général Kalidia à la fin lutte pour la victoire dans cette coupe qui rend des chevaux arabes et c'est sans doute le 6 général qui s'impose.
He won on a mile, he won on 2400 meters, he did everything. So he proves his quality and his performance. He's a nice body, conformation very good, very nice character, easy, never had a problem with the leg, he's a fantastic horse. General is by Hammer, the best stallion actually. Now we can find on the market. And Alanouf by Manganat. Alanouf was a fantastic mare, she won on the short distance in Dubai. And she proved at this time she was the best filly on the short distance.
As a son of Hammer out of the Manganat mare Alanouf, the first homebred winner, General is a full brother of the international Group 1 winner Aldama. General is standing in Le Lion-Angers in West France, à ras du Grand Courgeon. Frozen salmon is available abroad.